tip my hat to so many people at Campbell who worked hard to make the day possible, and so many people in Harnett County who have been near and dear to us. And this has really turned out to be something that is special, and that I'm sure we're the envy of everyone in the state, because our folks do such a great job and the county does such a great job getting everyone out for this game. So our kids, in no shape, form, or fashion, do they want to let that crown down today.